And welcome back, guys. We're going to be playing some more Dying Light 2. I'm like, I'm awake now. I can't get back to sleep. I'm just going to keep on going until I get really tired and I'm ready to go to sleep. So, I'm going to push on. We're going to go ahead and play some more Dying Light 2. Make sure you hit the like button. Make sure you hit the support button. Let's get into it.
Gee, someone turned the power on. Whole neighborhood's lit up like it's Christmas 22.
Fuck. Or substations. If we could get them all going, that would be something. Power for the entire city. Imagine that!
Maybe I'll hit up some of the others.
Kitty. Who the hell is out there? Inhibitor container detected.
I need to go lighten my inventory. Oh. So I'm gonna go lighten my inventory by selling stuff. I was curious if there's stuff in here. Chose the wrong one. What's this? This is new. Complete chapter mission. Reach the final area and defeat Volatiles and try that. Huh. Definitely a new add-on. Time for another farm run, just to level some of the stuff up. Never gonna use that. Only do believe weapons. We need to do some farming.
Every time I see you,
why'd you say that?
You're worrying about something. And then everything works out.
I make sure I got plenty of arrows, because I'm going to be using those basically non-stop. I also want to upgrade, like, this right here is definitely gonna get upgraded. We're gonna need to go to all the parachute or the airdrop locations, get more military tech. We need to upgrade this to max. That's a lifesaver. We're gonna want to upgrade that to max as well. This one to as well to max. And then if we look down the listing here to these other things that are very helpful, if I can get the bar here, it will work with me. All right, it's gonna be like that. We need to upgrade, where is it? We need to upgrade one of the purple ones, the consumables. Let's see here. Immune booster, we need to upgrade that to max.
What happened at the bazaar sets the right example.
So this needs to get upgraded all the way so that we can make our own if we're in a tight spot, basically. We eventually need to upgrade to this to max so we get master lockpick. This way we don't actually have to sit there and lockpick the door, it just automatically opens, basically. Need to max these out. So we have a lot of farming to do.
I worried less back then.
Vera's a little problem.
Go up here, see if she's got more alcohol for sale.
The worst thing was they took all the equipment.
He's got my last money. 73 weapon. He's charging a ridiculous price for it. And has no alcohol, so.
Can you hear yourself at all?
Hey, give me a break, man.
I'm gonna do one farming thing over here, and then I'll stop the video. I'm finally starting to feel tired enough to sleep, which is nice. It's one of those nights. It's one of those nights slash mornings. You don't feel sleepy, but you finally just get tired enough to actually want to sleep. You know. It's like, really?
Did they rough you up?
I worried less back then.
The worst thing was they took all the equipment.
Don't make me laugh.
I don't like how they keep talking about the worst part is they took all the equipment. They keep saying the same storyline over and over. Say something different. Alrighty. I need to find me a screamer.
Thank you.
Zombies. A little bit more, please. But I'll be eating. Dangerous spot still. I was trying not to curse. I didn't see that they were spawning over here. I'm like, Oh shit. Alright, let's see how many arrows do we waste. I'm trying to get rid of these anyways. Alright, so crafting. We need a lot more of these. Enough of that yet. We need more rare. Can upgrade this though, so you will. Makes our weapon more powerful. Alrighty guys, I'm gonna go and make the character sleep here. Oh, I didn't even see that there. Make sure you hit that like button, make sure you hit the support button. I'll see you guys again in the next video, and thank you guys for supporting the channel.